If these two were to switch villains, who would have a harder time? Let's see. I feel like I don't know. That's a tough one. Then again, you can't ask me. I'm biased towards Spider-Man, so I don't know. Because obviously I would say Batman would have a harder time with the villains. Which you might actually. I'm making